clients. She's, that's not good. I will say I do love when you do this. Hopefully it's not here, but I want to put it in my office. You know, here. I think that's kind of weird, but I like it. Preference. Ambience is okay, I guess. I love the music. It can go wrong. I am personally invited to. There might be words. Oh, it was this time. There you go. We had to do that in all the nights. This sucks because I can't even do big monitor. Because I was kind of rushing to get this done, so. Yeah. It's a good one. Look at Willie. What is this? Mic 6? I don't know. Okay. So if I know the pattern right, that's that. Just tell me, he's not gonna be super active this night. Alright, so let's. I didn't actually do that. I wanted to click on the light button. I guess you technically could, just like. No, I'll talk about it in a second. Hard to concentrate. Slash. This is. Wow. Jeez, what is this? Night 7? Probably on the later nights, I will probably, like. Start to concentrate and talk. I'll talk about what the game plan is for. It was right when I. What was it? What time was it? I don't know, Preston, you tell me. What? Huh. Oh, was that night 3? Oh, it wasn't night 3. Oh. That explains a lot. I was like, what? Why is night 2 so hard? Like, it's. Okay. I mean, overall, it's a good game. Yeah, I don't understand what that's about, but for sure. Both the graphics are better on OBS. OBS makes them a lot faster. Alright. We're just gonna wait a couple seconds. No, I'm not sure what. I mean, FNAF fan game. It's not even close, but I did beat one FNAF fan game, so I'm pretty happy. So they're there. So, occasionally check on this. So, I was about to stop and say something. And this, that's your Freddy. That's your Bonnie. I would like to say it's your puppet, but it depends what type we're trying to say. This would probably be a. What do you think we are? Masochist? We don't have just 2, we have like 5. This is gonna be 5 probably. Camera ambience is a little weird, but. So he does jump scare you pretty quickly, so I should be careful for night 3. I'll try to do 1 night per game, just because I'm gonna probably. I don't know. Not an aneurysm, I'll give you one. Okay, so he's there. say con is there. I don't know, so I can check on it. I don't know how high his AI is, but. Oh, oops. Wow. These nights are very short. I will say that. I love. Not really, like, I like short nights because they're just easy and they fly by, but obviously, longer nights can be good. I'm trying to get this game overall rating when I'm done with it. And overall, it's a pretty good game, but again, I can't really say much until I actually see more of the game. Check on. Oh. Nice. Yes. That's really good. You're there. So, his AI is pretty slow. I'm starting to lose my attention. You're there. Alright. Okay. Oh, you went back up. You're both there. You're there. Okay, you moved, so actually not moving. So the sound of like clothes moving is so what do you call it? I'm sorry. I do this a lot. I just like start blabbing about the random, just random stuff when I'm stressed.
My name is Jeff.
So you're there. Where are you at? Are you here? You're at the reset position. Oh, they really are. I just don't have to. But, I mean, this is nothing compared to later nights, so. This is a walk in the park. Alright, there you go. I don't want to give my opinion just yet on the game, but, or like the final opinion. Originality wise, I'm not half bad. Obviously, this game took a little bit of time to make. I like the music of eyes, but I think it's kind of cool. And yeah, it sounds good. I mean, it's just a little here, but I'm just not looking for Night 3. It may take me a couple tries, but. Yeah. That's really all I gotta say. If you like this video, feel free to like it. If you like this video and want to see stuff like this more often, subscribe. Yeah, that's all I gotta say. I'm gonna go start editing this video, so yeah, I'll try to get this video released on Friday, but it is Wednesday, so I get, 3 days? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday? Yeah, I get 2 days. Yeah, technically 2 days we won't count this. So, yeah. Overall, I like this game. It's good. It's really good. I love the graphics. Sound cues. It's not horrible, but at least I got a sound cue that I want to do. So that's all I gotta say. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.